So what I'd say is I've been very helpful in continuing what had been started. I'd say the father of this new startup, because there was one over 10 years ago that had been dying. I'd say Austin Hill was the guy who really brought in the bar camps and startup camps back in Montreal. I mean, the first one in Montreal had 15 people. And that got the people that were in that event, you know, guys like Ben Yoskovitz, guys like Kevin Messier, Sylvain Cal. So those guys really started organizing events like a startup breakfast. And then we have this guy from Brazil who started the Montreal New Tech. He shows up from Brazil, doesn't know anyone. He starts a startup. So in Montreal, what's interesting about it is it's really the community that did it. Now, what we did that gave the community a kicker is we raised a fund that basically we started investing very quickly. We started making bets, writing checks, which gave people hope. So they knew that there was someone in the city writing checks, and they were seeing their friends with stupid ideas, raising money, and they were like, fuck, I can do this. And that sort of got rolling, and we kept it going with Real Ventures. We've made 15 investments with Montreal Startup, and with Real Ventures, I think we're up to 33 investments, plus the founder fuel, they were up to 28 in founder fuel. Some of them are across because we've invested in a few foundation companies. But no, and 80% of those are in Montreal. So that's a lot of people getting money, and it gets people to say, I can do it, I can get it. So so I think that's what we did, and also being very generous with our time. Like I thought, on a given week, I'll meet at least 10